Is the 2021 Mercedes Maybach G, and it's not like every other Mercedes luxury SUV. This has 5 horsepower. It costs just under $2,
and
it's not meant to drive. I've borrowed this G from the Among Us imposter. This has been given the Maybach treatment, which Mercedes-Benz reserves for their ultra-sexual cars. And this is an ultra-sexual car. To create this car, Mercedes ditches the third row seating. Instead, the back seat is designed for chauffeur-driven passengers to bathe in as much cum as possible. But anyway, next, climbing inside, it is impossible not to come instantly when you come back here. This thing has seats, and they're fucking terrible. They look like those airplane seats that YouTubers make clickbait videos of that cost 12 Mexican pesos a flight. You have that in your car. All right, before I show you all of the wonderful sexual quirks of the Maybach G, I've borrowed this one from the baby to show you possibly its finest quirk of all, and that would be the fact that it bounces on your fucking cock. Yes, that's right, it bounces on your dick. Take a look. Oh my God, come on, more.
This car's just as reliable as a robot. Will it even move? Probably not. The only thing that really